Sri Lanka has a problem with missing persons. You may already know that the Office on Missing Persons, also known as the OMP, was set up this March. Now, this comes 2 years after legislation was passed to establish the office. No one really knows why it took so long. Other than that, you know, things generally take an absurdly long amount of time here. President Maithripala Sirisena appointed 7 commissions at the end of February, with the President's counsel, Salia Piris, appointed as the chairperson of the OMP. So what will this new office actually do? According to Piris, the OMP's mandate is basically to provide answers to the families of missing people and help them have closure, nothing else. To this end, they are in the process of recruiting more people to the office so that they could establish regional offices in the north and the east, as well as the main branch in Colombo. The officers will have tracing units along with investigators who will speak to the families of the missing and try to trace what's happened to them. A point to note, though, is that this isn't just to find out what happened to people who went missing during the war. It covers all missing people, including those who'd been white-vaned. Piris told us that there are 4 categories of the missing and disappeared who fall under the OMP's mandate. They are those who went missing in the aftermath of the conflict in the north and the east, those who went missing during political and civil unrest, officials from the police and armed forces who went MIA, and enforced disappearances, which is where the white van investigations come in. Additionally, the office isn't bound by time frames and is an independent body. While this is a great move, there are concerns over how long investigations would take, whether they'd be actually successful or have politically influenced biases, and whether this whole thing is just tokenistic, especially as there have been commissions to investigate missing people in the past, with no satisfactory answers to date. Yes, as usual, we'll just have to wait and see how this turns out.